F123 crashing on startup? Here are 7 ways you can fix it. Before we move forward, do us a favor by subscribing to our channel and liking this video. It's free and helps us a lot. You can also support us through Buy Me a Coffee. We do tons of research trying to find the working solutions for you. Your little support will help us continue making solution videos for you and others. Now, let's get started. Method 1. The first thing you can do is delete the config file to reset the settings. Open this PC, click on Documents from the Quick Access menu. Select the My Games folder. Next, open the F123 folder. Open the Hardware Settings folder. Here, the hardware_settings_config is the config file. Right-click on both the files here and select Delete. Now run the game. Method 2. The next thing you can do is check the integrity of game files. Open Steam and head to Library. Right-click on the game and select Properties. Click on the Installed Files tab and select the Verify Integrity of Game Files option. Wait for Steam to finish verifying and once done, play the game. Method 3. Another thing you can try is to disable the Steam overlay while you're playing F123. Open Steam and head to the Library section. Right-click on the game and select Properties. In the General tab, disable the Steam overlay option. Close the window and run the game. Also, disable other overlay apps like Discord, GeForce Experience, Nvidia ShadowPlay overlay, or AMD overlay. Method 4. The next thing you can try is adding the game to the antivirus exclusion list on your PC. If you have any third-party antivirus, then add the game to the whitelist or exclusion list. Those who are using Windows Defender, here is how you can do it. Type Windows Security in the search bar and select the top result. Select Virus and Threat Protection. Scroll down and click on Manage Ransomware Protection. Next, click on Allow an App through Control Folder Access and select Yes. Click on Add an Allowed App option. Select Browse All Apps. Browse to the F123 installation folder and select the .exe file. If you don't know where the F123 installation folder is, then open Steam and click on Library. Right-click on the game and select the Manage option. Click on Browse Local Files and this will open the installation folder. Remember the address and use it to browse in the settings. If you have installed it from the EA app, simply right-click on the desktop shortcut and click on Open File Location. If adding the .exe file doesn't fix the issue, then try disabling Control Folder Access toggle and see if that solves the issue. Method 5. The next thing you can do is close any unnecessary apps running in the background. Unnecessary apps running in the background can often conflict with the game and make it crash. Right-click on the taskbar and select Task Manager. In the Processes tab, check for any unnecessary processes. Right-click on them and select End Task to close them. Apps like Discord, GeForce Experience, Google Chrome and Nvidia ShadowPlay are some that you should close before playing F123. Method 6. The next thing you need to do is update your graphics drivers. If you're using an Nvidia graphics card, you can use GeForce Experience to update the graphics drivers. If you don't have it installed, download and install it from Nvidia's website first. run GeForce Experience. After you open the app, click on Drivers and check if any new drivers are available. Download and install it. For AMD graphics cards, the process is similar but uses the Radeon software instead of GeForce Experience. Run the app and check for any available drivers. Download and install the latest drivers. Restart your PC. Method 7. The final thing you can do is reinstall the game. Press the Windows plus R keys to open Run. Type appwiz.cpl and press Enter. Right-click on F123 and select Uninstall. Follow the on-screen instructions to complete the process. Now reinstall the game and see if the issue is fixed. So that's it. Subscribe to our channel and get quick solutions to all your tech issues. Join our Facebook group where you will get direct help on everything tech. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Support our dedicated team of troubleshooters and editors directly through Buy Me a Coffee. Thanks for watching, and always remember that we are here to help you out.